Welcome back to Life with Wendy, where my hair is blowing all over my face. Today I'm taking my coach confetti bag with the Hard Rock Cafe castle whole thing on it. And I'm wearing my BB cream by itself with some concealer. And we're going to the bank to deposit my husband some money in the bank so we can pay my car payments. And then I'm taking my wallet. I'll do what's in my bag in a little bit. I'm taking my wallet back to my bag. And then it has a tank holder, it's pink on the inside. So yeah, I like this wallet. But this hardware is gold, and then this hardware is silver. So we're going to the bank. My hair is all over the place. Come along with me while we go. We'll probably go to, probably say I get a bag of cat litter, and I gotta get some Dr. Pepper cream soda zeros. So come along with me and we'll see what we're doing. We're getting ready to go. I just went to Target. Spent $150. So yeah, I have been shopping at Target. I just got out of Target, bought some cat food, bought some cat litter. Got my husband some shorts. Oh, I bought some air fresheners for my car I forgot about. I bought that. Of course, I'm taking my backpack again, my little pink ones. And I got people walking behind me. They're scared to go in. I'm putting my mask on. So, yeah. Sanitizing, I already sanitized everything else. I need to go and get my air freshener out so I can show y'all. I got air freshener, I got a thing to scan your credit cards because we're having a yard sale coming up and I'll do a video on that. But I do need to get my thing out of the trunk. And y'all let me get my. Okay. Cool. What I got at Target was I got this pop socket. And I got these air fresheners. And I got this little thing that you do the portrait on. I was going to open these air fresheners up. The Jelly Belly air fresheners. And they have the small ones for your vent. But I think they're a childproof. Not good. It's not really good. I thought I'd get these. It's waiting in my car sometimes and it'll be really good. think I can get it out. I guess they have them sealed really good because of the freshness. Yeah. So I think I want to put both of them up and get it out. That's good. That's like bubble gum. So it goes like this, and then it has this thing that puts to your vent. I'm just gonna flip it to my hand. Yeah, look better. Yeah, look better. Oh, it smells so good. Yeah, it's a tutti frutti Dilly Belly. Dilly. I'm gonna put both of them in my car. I like the smell of bubblegum. Okay. I wish they had smell-o-vision. You could smell what it smelled like. Jelly Belly. Now I can smell bubblegum. Jelly Belly. And they're pink. I got the square reader where you can flip your credit cards. Fast deposit, simple pricing, quick and easy setup, security, serious security, sign up and get $10 back. So actually you get it free because you can get $10 back if you keep your receipt. And my pop socket. I wanted to put my pop socket on my phone, but I got my phone there. I hope this is I was like, I hope I got the right one. I think I did. I hope I did. I need something to grasp with this. So this is what my Jelly Belly looks like. I have one there, and I have one right there. So this is what my Jelly Belly looks like. I have one there, and I have one right there. So yeah, I'll just take you around so you can see what our target looks like. Target now. Yes. People don't know. We have Target. Ooh, we have coming up on the Arts Jewelers. I did have a Charming Charlie's, but it went out when all this before the pandemic hit. Here we have Something Nails, and then a Bath and Body Works, a Rack Room Shoes. Down here. I did not know this. We have a Sephora. I didn't know Kohl's had Sephora. We'll go in there and see what they're having, what kind of sale they're having. I'll take you along with me. So, and we'll see.